Keep up.
That won't do. You've exposed your shortcomings.
God damn it.
No need to worry. Head back to the starting point and try again.
Fuck. I wonder if I can just use current moves and just fly it all over the place.
It'll be difficult at first. Remember.
Don't worry, I'll try.
Yeah. Too slow.
Alright, I can. I can just fly around. Yeah, fuck you. I can just fly. Thank God I got my hands on this guy. You'd be a much harder if I didn't.
That won't do.
Damn it!
You've exposed your shortcomings. No need to worry. Head back to the starting point and try again.
I hate this level.
It'll be difficult at first.
Remember. Shut up.
Do. You've exposed your shortcomings. No need to worry.
Why do I keep messing up that one part?
And try again. It'll be difficult. Remember.
Yeah.
You've exposed your shortcomings.
How did I do that?
No need to worry. Head back to the starting point and try again.
So by flying, I just did that?
It'll be difficult at first. Remember.
I really hate this one.
That won't do. You've exposed your shortcomings. No need to worry. Head back to the starting point and try again.
I hate this level.
It'll be difficult at first. Remember.
Damn it!
No need to worry. Head back to the starting point and try again. It'll be difficult, remember.
Quit following me.
Do. You've exposed your shortcomings. No need to worry.
Head
to the starting point and try again.
Fuck. How is this so hard?
It'll be difficult at- Remember.
Huh. rises.
Yes, I did. Oh my god.
A lot better than I had anticipated, at least.
It was not.
Paimon almost didn't make it through. Whew. Good thing we didn't get stuck. So, are we aristocrats now?
Yes, are we good enough now?
Don't flatter yourselves. We've only just begun. The scenario was relatively simple.
Oh.
In the face of a real battle, one would seldom have a chance to stop and evaluate the situation.
Yeah, fair enough. Which is why I had to stop. I don't know. I didn't need to evaluate the situation.
There's a ley line monolith just up ahead that will attract nearby monsters. True elegance is the ability to calmly yet swiftly make decisions in the heat of battle. My family set only the highest expectations for me, even as a child.
Even as a child. You've got to be kidding. Lovely. Your parents are so lovely. Oh wait, I should have not said that, right? Rangers will be mine!
Go ahead, activate it. But be careful not to get launched into the air or frozen while fighting. That would be most unsightly. Illusion shattered!
Let's nip that in the butt!
Okay, so you want me to defeat these guys regarding without getting hit.
Strike a pose!
One with the force.
There is no escape. Now you shall perish.
Swarm of fury.
Yes. Oh shit. Oh, things are getting harder.
Illusion shattered. I hear everything.
Come on. It is done. Okay, did it. Without getting hit.
Well done. Your performance was most impressive.
Thank you.
And you managed to remain calm even in these grueling dragon spine surroundings. I'm starting to wonder if even I could have done the same. Given such an outstanding performance, it seems there is little left for me to teach you.
So I pass.
Said, adventuring is our specialty.
Yep.
So, that's it for our training, right? Then let's get out of dragon spine before Paimon turns into a popsicle.
Paimon, did she just had a flashback to that one moment? Yeah, that was nuts.
Hold on. I was commending the Traveler's performance just now. You, on the other hand, seem to have made no progress at all.
What? You mean Paimon was also part of the training?
That's right,
yes,
Paimon. You fail.
You were frantically flying and dashing about throughout the entire thing. Not an elegant sight at all. Did you even listen to anything I was trying to teach you?
Hey, that's not true. Paimon was just focusing on you the whole time.
Are you sure about that?
Whatever the reason, not heeding my instructions. A cause for vengeance, perhaps.
Oh no.
Now, drink this.
What is it?
Huh? What is it? Are you trying to poison Paimon?
Oh, Paimon.
Certainly not. It's warm milk.
Aw.
Didn't you just say that you were freezing? Drink it and it'll help warm you up.
Oh, Paimon, do you actually believe
then
that?
Why would I care about you being cold? If you turned into a Paimon popsicle, that would ruin my plans for vengeance now, wouldn't it? So, dear friend, don't die on me out here.
Ah! Paimon knew something was off!
All in the name of vengeance. No need to thank me. Now then,
all in the name of vengeance. Complete.
It's time we return to Mondstadt. Our last step will be preparing a cordial gift to present to my uncle when you meet him. I already have something in mind. Let's pay Sarah a visit at Good Hunter.
You got it. Oh, that was fun. Oh my god. Actually, I think I recorded something here. Yeah, I recall in the... when I was playing on PS4, I got myself a glitch here. Which I end up having a strange flower in the middle of the table. It was kind of awkward.
Oh, hey, Eula.
I wonder what will happen again. I mean, I'm not playing on PS4, I'm playing on my PC.
Well, I just got back and was thinking about grabbing a bite at Good Hunter. But now that you're here, why don't we all eat together? Very well. It's been some time since we've last shared a meal together.
Aww.
Come, take a seat. We can discuss my uncle's gift while we eat.
Oh, here we go.
Is there something else you'd like to order? Could you please prepare a serving of my uncle's favorite, gebratenes Fleisch mit Sauerkraut? We'll take it as a gift to him later.
Coming right up. It'll take some time to prepare. I'll have it here at the counter once it's ready.
Hold on a moment. Is this satisfying salad also something that Amber ordered?
No, she didn't order it. But because she didn't order any vegetables, I thought I'd throw in a salad on the house.
That's very nice.
So, we clearly didn't order this, yet you prepared it without authorization. Mark my words, this transgression will not go unnoticed.
Oh my god.
You're gonna take revenge on her for giving us a free salad?
You should know me by now. That's the kind of villainous character I am.
Oh, she's...
Well,
see?
Then, please wait a moment while I get the dish for your uncle started.
Delicious unauthorized delicacies. Sarah will pay for this.
Yes, she's so evil. Yes, I'm pretty sure this is the scene. I'm also pretty sure I recorded on PS4
this dish
live or share button.
Only long-standing patrons such as my uncle would.
It was kind of funny.
The old aristocrats seemed to take a liking to it.
Because of the sour flavor of the sauerkraut, not too many people are fond of it these days. I guess it's become less popular over time. Eula treated me to the dish once, and I couldn't even finish a bite. I've nicknamed it Gebratenes Fleisch mit Vengeance ever since. Ugh.
I never expected us to have such completely different tastes in food. If I weren't in such a good mood, I'd say that constitutes grounds for transgression.
Oh my, so evil.
Of course not. It's hard to find someone in Mondstadt that attracts contempt as much as she does.
It's fine when you're just joking between us, but I'm afraid our honorary knight might misunderstand you.
No, I get it.
Talking about vengeance, but that's just how she is. It's nothing you should take too seriously.
I get it. It's her.
I am serious.
Her catchphrase.
And I'll remember every transgression committed against me. It's no wonder so many people dislike you.
Paimon's starting to realize that Eula is actually a very good person.
Yes, she is.
You don't have to be so awkward when you want to say something nice.
Well, she's a tsundere.
Listen, you've never been labeled as a social pariah, have you?
No?
So that's why you wouldn't understand how hard it is for a bad person to try to be good.
Aww.
It's impossible for me, and I have no intention of acting like a good person. Alright, no need to look so sullen. I'm just kidding. Come on, let's eat. The food is getting cold.
You know, there's a giant mug of beer over there.
Oh, I'm
but we never get to eat it or drink
Sarah
it.
About the bill.
No need. I've left the mora under the plate. If you try to settle it with her in person, she won't accept payment for the salad. Don't underestimate my ability to exact revenge. Sarah won't get the upper hand this time. All right. Next,
oh,
you should pay my uncle.
Such vengeance.
He has a small camp at the top of the mountain near Springvale. He usually whiles his time away there when there's nothing else to do.
Aren't you coming with us, Eula?
Oh my god, the view. You guys are doing this on purpose, aren't you?
I'm afraid that wouldn't be very convenient for me. It'd be better if you two went alone. Ah, yes. Please do remember to pick up the dish from Sarah.
You got it. Thank you.
I still have more recon to do in the wilderness. Well, until next time.
Let's meet again. What an interesting bunch you are.
Oh, I know what that means. You guys, you love me.
Here, the gebratinous Fleischmidt sauerkraut is ready to go. Be sure to eat it while it's hot. Otherwise, the flavor will be spoiled. And by
you
the way,
got it.
Don't worry too much when Eula says strange things. She's actually a very good person.
Don't worry, I didn't notice that.
I've been meaning to ask. No one could stand the sight of Eula when she was trying to speak with the others in Mondstadt earlier. But she seemed to get along fine with you and Amber just now. What's up with that?
The people of Mondstadt don't take kindly to anyone bearing the Lawrence name. They're unable to see past her family. Therefore, they don't actually see Eula for herself. So no matter what Eula tries to do, it's seen as a wrongdoing. It essentially strips the meaning of anything she tries to accomplish.
How come you're able to see Eula differently then?
Well, when she
it happens a lot
bonus,
of times.
It caused quite an uproar. Many people signed a petition demanding that the Knights reverse their decision.
Oh, dear.
At the same time, numerous members of the Lawrence clan crowded the entrance of the Knights of Vivonia's headquarters, clamoring for Eula to give an explanation.
Jesus.
Oh, so both sides were unhappy.
That's right.
So I guess in a way, that's one thing they both agreed. Must have been let's get out of the Knights.
But thanks to Grandmaster Varka and the unwavering attitudes of others in the Knights of Vivonius, they were able to quell the unrest. Tensions still remain beneath the surface, I'm afraid. In the eyes of the people, she's a stain on the Knights of Favonius. And in the eyes of the Lawrence clan, she's a disgrace to her family. But she simply fulfills her duty as a knight, silently helping one person after another, myself included. People like Eula should be approached with care and understanding. She could stand to be treated a little more fairly. I believe a day will come when things will get better.
Once everything's settled, we should go
yeah, talk little by little.
Again. Paimon thinks we know how to communicate with her now.
I'm glad. I think that would make her very happy, though she might not ever admit it. Take care. Please come again.
Yeah, she's a tsundere. Hopefully I do get my hands on her. Hopefully. But I have my doubts. I mean, if I'm really lucky, I'll get my hands on her, but if I'm not, you guys will never see her. Which, by the way, I did get my hands on a new character. Just give me a few minutes to show you guys who I got. It's this guy, Settles. I got him. He has joined our team. So I still need more characters, but eventually, hopefully, I'll get some other characters I love. Now then, let's see, where is he? There you are. Howdy. It is kind of awkward. I don't think
it's
so.
You again. I thought I had rid myself of you two. A few humble words, huh? Yes, that sounds appropriate enough. Very well. I'm certainly not one to be narrow-minded. I'll overlook your previous misconduct for now and listen to what you have to say.
Okay, let's need to jizz him up.
It appears I have misjudged you. Supreme brilliance. The glory of the nobility that continues to this day. A true loyalist.
Yes,
impressive.
I am.
My intentions were to test your humility. It appears you have become well versed in our etiquette.
Yes, totally. You need to get off just jerking you off.
Your conduct is satisfactory. I must say, such progress in such a short time is practically unfathomable. If I may ask, from whence did you learn such a civilized manner of speech? Ah, good. Very good. You are bright.
Yes, I am.
Compared with the common folk of Mondstadt, you certainly have potential. If you were of aristocratic blood, your prospects would be promising indeed.
By the way, we brought a gift. Paimon means we would like to present you with a small token of our goodwill.
Yes. Very good, Paimon.
Could this be? Gebratenes Fleisch mit Sauerkraut?
Yes,
it's
that.
It's evident that your sentiment is genuine. As a young person nowadays, only with no small effort could you achieve such a dish. It's been so long since I dug into a big, tasty... I beg your pardon.
You broke character
what
for
I mean
a moment.
To say is, since it's nearly mealtime, I shall partake. Ah, yes, this aroma, just as I remember it, and this exquisite sour flavor. A delicacy that only us noblemen and women could appreciate.
Well, at least you're happy.
I'm starting to wonder what it tastes like.
I acknowledge your genuine goodwill. Such sincerity must certainly imply that you come bearing a request. Wait, so you've come to know of this, too? It was meant to be a family secret. Well, considering your meticulous etiquette, you must be a talent of unusual fortitude. I'm willing to place my full trust in you. Please,
yes, do that.
We happen to be in need of competent fellows like yourself to see some friends from a distant land.
They oh, you don't say.
Assistance in restoring the Lawrence clan to its former glory.
So he trusts us solely based on your etiquette.
Well then, let's get going, shall we? You'll understand everything in due course.
Sure. Let's do that.
His friends are the Fatui? Things will get sticky if the Fatui happen to recognize you. What should we do?
Wear a mask?
Quit following me.
All right, there he is. So I need eyes as well. Okay, I guess I'm gonna have to switch one of you. Gonna be you, sweetie. Or maybe it could be you. How can I say no to this adorable little guy?
Yes, take me with you.
I will take you and me. Join us. Okay, let's go. So adorable.
Huh? Why have you put on a mask all of a sudden?
Because Kostnim told me to.
Even if they are powerful, our status is much higher than theirs in the land of Mondstadt. And therefore, we shouldn't allow them to admire our true faces so easily. I see.
Yes. Let's go with that.
I thought for sure they'd recognize us.
Let's proceed, shall we? I'll introduce you as my guest.
Yay.
As you'll see in a moment, there are many already helping us.
Is he wearing a mask on? He's not. That sucks.
Already been purged once by the Knights of Favonius, but it's the only place around Mondstadt that is well concealed and spacious enough. Although it has fallen into disrepair and does not suit the tastes of the nobility, we simply have to make do for now.
Yes, Bliss. Please let us run.
An aristocrat always moves with grace in his steps. Moving hurriedly is...
As expected. It's the Fatui!
As expected?
Because we always see them around the city. They must be very powerful.
Yes. Nice save, Paimon.
Nothing more than ruffians with power and the ability to flaunt it. If they are favorable.
Hold it right there. Who's this?
I'm the Dark Knight.
If you really must know, they're my guests. If you happen to offend them in even the slightest, then you will be held accountable by the Lawrence clan.
But this matter is of utmost secrecy. We must exercise caution.
Nice mustache.
You dare question the ways of a nobleman? I don't have time for this. Make way.
No need to sound all high and mighty like that. Fine. You may proceed.
They did not recognize us.
They don't dare to question you.
Of course. That is the benefit of prestige. In past times, it would be a dire offense to speak to a nobleman in such a manner. We could determine a person's fate with the blink of an eye.
Well, that's nice.
Glory will return to me again before long.
Where have I seen this person before? And who is this? We mustn't bring just anyone in here.
This is our new ally that I've recently met. They are completely trustworthy. You have the
Our plans are strictly confidential. It's not wise to bring in an outsider at this time. Furthermore, there's been word that an outlander who joined the Knights of Favonius has been very active in Mondstadt recently.
That's not ridiculous. Besides, my guest is well versed in the etiquette of the nobility. I must treat them with the proper mutual respect.
Yes, treat me nice.
Knights of Favonius pay no regard to such details. They could never understand the intricacies of our etiquette.
And what about this thing?
You mean Paimon?
Enough! You dare question my word? Need I remind you who it is who has made your activity in Mondstadt possible? Without the support of the Lawrence clan, you would have all been driven out by the Knights of Favonius like dogs.
That's interesting.
Immediately offer your sincerest apologies to my friend. You've offended their honor.
Fine. I'll take your word and make no further inquiries. Now,
that's very interesting.
Did you bring the diagram of Mondstadt's defenses as promised?
Huh. So that's what's going on here.
Yes, of course. Here it is.
Let me see. Why is it so poorly drawn? Everything's so squiggly and crooked. And what is this shape supposed to be?
Excuse me? I'll have you know that I went to great lengths to carefully draw this map by hand myself. That shape is the symbol of the Knights of Favonius.
Huh, I see. Crude, but I can make do. Are you able to verify that this is all reliable information?
Of course, you needn't worry about that. Don't forget what we agreed upon. The flag of the Lawrence clan will fly above the Knights of Favonius headquarters. The rights to that building, as well as the whole of Mondstadt, belong to the Lawrence clan.
Yes, yes, we will both profit from this agreement. There's no use haggling over the details. We will make good use of the intel you provided. Also, be certain not to divulge our identity. There would be diplomatic consequences, you know.
Don't worry, this matter is only between you and I. And my new friend here. No one else will know of it.
Yeah, about that.
Once this is over, I shall stand atop the Favonius headquarters and rebuke their pathetic.
He's actually doing a villain speech.
Then the city and all its people will once again be under the rightful and unwavering rule of the Lawrence clan. Perfect. Just as it once was, and just as it should be.
May I remind you once again that we mustn't act rashly. That is all for now.
For now. Right.
Very well.
Very well.
What are you doing? This was all just a ploy to deceive me!
Dude, you guys, you are so easy.
It's your own fault! Who would put so much trust in someone based purely on their manners?
You're an idiot.
So much planning, this is how it ends? Huh, we'll see about that.
How about this one guy?
I knew I should have never trusted these foolish aristocrats. No matter, we already have the intel we need. Get them!
Yeah, this is not good. This is not good. We need to fix this.
I don't remember that this place
the better. Let's take care of the Chewie first, and then you can't run. Well, don't be a kill, Charlie. It'll only just be
alright, nice. Oh wait, isn't there something else here? I kinda wanna check out what's in here. Nothing. This really is a dead hand. Not much for that. All right then, let's go. Oh, hello. Yes, it is. What's up? Eula.
Don't touch me. Get out of my way. I'll leave on my own.
I don't think you will.
We finally caught up with you. This place is crawling with Fatui. Oh, it's you. It seems your investigation went well.
Oh, yeah. I found it.
Aha! I see now. So you're the one that taught them our etiquette. And I thought you despised such pleasantries. Furthermore, there is a rule in our family. Such traditions are never to be taught to outsiders.
Oh, thank you, Lord. Jesus. Barbados.
Yes, ring the bell. So what? I had no reason not to teach them.
You have brought shame to our family and ruined my plans. It's all for naught now.
I know that you poured great efforts into these plans, Uncle. But you were well aware that it was not the right thing to do. As a Knight of Favonius, I cannot overlook your actions.
Knight of Favonius? Let's get one thing straight. I am your uncle, and you are a member of the Lawrence clan. You should strive to restore your family's glory. You still have a chance. Defeat every knight of Favonius here and leave with me.
I don't think that's gonna happen.
Family to spare you and give you a new beginning.
So just to be clear, you want a knight of Favonius to attack the knights of Favonius?
I shall say this one last time. You are not a knight of Favonius. You are a descendant of the Lawrence clan. The blood of the Lawrence clan.
Oh my god, you're twitching, dude.
You must comply with the will of the family.
Since when have I ever complied with the will of the family?
Yeah, you tell him.
You unruly maid.
If anyone should be angry, it should be me. As a member of the Lawrence clan, you knowingly plotted against the city of Mondstadt and threatened its safety. Had you ever stopped to consider the trouble it would bring to so many people? Had you considered how many enemies you would make trying to keep the plans under wraps?
You dare lecture me?
Dude, this guy, Jesus, right. Has the best booty ever. The name of the family don't even so talk about revere, it.
Uncle Schubert. I've never experienced the age of glory you always speak of. And I've never understood our family's incessant pursuit of it. But I am capable of discerning right from wrong. And I deeply understand what freedom means to the people of Mondstadt. The Lawrence clan should never and will never become what you've dreamed it to be.
Oh, the disgrace of it all! How could such a rebellious monster emerge from our own family?
Things are starting to get pretty hysterical here. Politeness and elegance seem to have gone out the window.
Yep.
That's enough fuss for today. You two, take him away. The honorary knight and I have other matters to attend to.
Like what?
Given that you've already taken action, I assume you've come across some conclusive evidence?
Yep.
Hyman took a peek at their diagram. Your uncle had mapped out all of the knight's patrol routes and marked out key information about Mondstadt.
And there was me thinking that he was just another elder of the family. And a lazy one at that. I never suspected he could stoop this low. So stubborn. Mark my words, vengeance will be mine.
Again with vengeance.
Our first priority is recovering that diagram.
Alright, let's do this. Oh, fuck yeah, I'm gonna play as her. Nice. Okay, but first of all, let me check something. Alright, sorry about that. I was just wanna check my computer. Cause yeah, my sweet old lady's getting old, you know. Honestly. Maybe I've been hearing talk about how they are planning to increase the you know. Damn it. I was just trying to say, they ain't planning to increase the amount of space they need for this game, and shall not lie, I am deeply worried. Because my computer is already suffering with this match. Makes me wonder what'll happen. Increased it too much.
They're here. Stop them.
Would you look at that?
I'll uproot you. Get in here. Front you.
Strike a pose.
Beg for mercy.
There you go. Perfect. Wait. Okay, there you go. There you go. Oh yeah, like I said, if a Hoi decides to increase this thing to the point of me not being able to play it and pretty much destroying my computer, I probably will not continue with this game, virtually. But again, with my beautiful computer, I will not be able to record my games and even continue with my project. So like, it's A and B, and I will not kill my baby. Jesus Christ. I suppose on the positive side, I never did actually spend money on the game. so I shouldn't have to worry about it. You know, because there are people out there who actually pay to obtain a, you know, similar of those gems, and people get have their luck and obtain new characters. So you know. So when comparing me with those guys will lose a lot of stages if I stop. I mean, no. Looks like the only thing I lose is to get a chance to finish the game. But at the same time, it's pretty much almost done. But the only missing it is. Like I said, the only thing is missing. Yes, be. Sorry, I was gonna focus on other stuff. Yes, be like the Nagma, Kanria. Oh yeah, there's also Naya. Okay, so first we're gonna be this isn't good. Go up there. Let me just first heal up. Cause yeah, let's see. The levels, I mean the worlds or the coordinates are still missing. It's Nadla, it's Shenajnia, which is gonna be the next one. After Nadla, and then most likely Catherine. Ah, fuck! That one on one place where Daleif is from. So it'll be like, let's see, 1, 2, 3, and probably 4. You know, there was this one location of flowers. So technically speaking, that's a total of 4 places.
Quit following me.
Then again, I'm not exactly sure how they're gonna do the last one. If you wish to be technical, it is just 3 levels in total. In a way. Maybe they don't even have to add anything special to the Okay, there you go. I was wondering where the hell I was supposed to go. Like I said, maybe they even had anything special to that field of flowers. Alright, let's go. Ah shit, here comes the guy. You're dead. Oh, lovely. Okay, just need to take care of these guys. But yeah. So technically speaking, we are pretty much almost done with the game. Actually, not even thinking about it. What are you gonna do after that?
This must be it. They may very well have already made a copy of it.
Most likely.
Without my uncle as their puppet, There'd be no use in them attacking the city.
The Fatui wouldn't have relied only on your uncle.
That is true.
True. But if their plan had hinged purely on taking Mondstadt by force, as opposed to with the help of a puppet, they could have spared themselves the trouble. The Fatui are dishonest, but they wouldn't go as far as to start an open war. Their opposition wouldn't just be Mondstadt alone. Anyway, I'll inform the acting Grandmaster.
Hmm.
She'll know how to handle things from here.
Oh yeah! You suddenly appeared at just the right moment!
Yeah,
and that was just...
about that.
Wait.
Because you stole my targets by attacking the Fatui I'd been tracking earlier.
Also, that's your vengeance.
I came to exact my vengeance. You tried to do my job for me, and I'm here to return the favor.
Finally, after all this time, Paimon understands what you're saying. In reality, you sense that something might happen to us during our investigation.
He's a tsundere.
About us and your uncle, so you brought a team to take a look.
My purpose was vengeance. Don't twist the story.
Right.
You don't look too bright, but it turns out you have a knack for scheming. And mark my words, I'll remember that.
Sure.
What do you mean Paimon doesn't look too bright?
Oh, Paimon.
A deep enmity between us. Just you wait. Even if you were to be completely destroyed, I would never forget you. I like your fighting spirit. I'll take this diagram back to the Knights of Favonius and take it from here.
There you go.
Sure. Well, see you around.
So that's that.
You will. And make sure not to steal my targets next time.
I'll try. There you go. Story quest completed. Yay. But yeah, the whole, I really am worried about my computer. I did get my hands on a new fan for it, so it doesn't overheat. But I still hear it a few sounds. Ah, baby. I am so worried about you. Oh well. Well, that's one story quest done. Now we're gonna go and try to do the next one. Which I'm probably gonna do it much later. My computer needs to take a break, so see you guys in the next story quest.